All right, ain't trade crown, baby. I just went through and discounted teams in Revolution again. That's coming up next for 7:30. Go check out what teams are left. A box case of Revolution. All right, let's get it. What's going on, everybody? Conroy here from MojoBear.com for Wednesday, May 11, 2022. We're doing another A-Boss half case of Crown Royal Basketball, random team style number one on release day. We just drew you teams that were no trades. All right, as we always do for brand new release day products, we're going to randomize, see which half we're going to use from the sealed case. The other half that we don't use for this one will be for random teams number two coming up at 8 o'clock. Only a couple spots left in the 8 o'clock random. All right. For this break, let's randomize between the top row and the bottom row. I'm not even going to take them out of the case yet. But top row will be one. The bottom row will be two. And we're going to randomize five times like we did for your teams. One, two, three, four, and five. Let's go with the bottom row. So row two. We'll take the ones from the bottom row. So let me just take out the top. These top boxes will be for random teams number two coming up at 8 o'clock. All right, good luck, everybody. Brand new crown. Let's go. Fill up that Revo. I just dropped the link in the chat room for Revolution. Damn, we are shooting as bad as we did the other night. What the heck? All right, let's start with a cracked ice Julius Randle, non-numbered cracked ice base Julius Randle for the Knicks. Classic Crown Royal design. 95 of 99, blue parallel Shai Gilgeous-Alexander for the Thunder. Shai Gilgeous. All right, we got rookie base cards, Franz Wagner, DeJounte Murray, Kemba Walker, Malcolm Brogdon. First hit of the break. Aaron Gordon, jersey Knights of the Round Table for the Denver Nuggets, Knights of the Round. Denver Nuggets, Annie Lau. And the first auto, Crown Royal die cut, blue parallel, 21 of 75, Zaire Williams Grizzlies. Rookie auto for Memphis. Zaire Williams Grizzlies going to be Glenn M. Do I know anything about the Goodwin Champs? Yeah. I've done like 50 breaks of it this year. I normally do like 80 breaks of it every year. What about Goodwin? Right, we got cracked ice base card D Rose for the Knicks. Snow Globe, second year LaMelo, 62 of 99. Snow Globe die cut. LaMelo for the Charlotte Hornets. Co-Anthony Magic, Trey Mann rookie for the Thunder, Isaiah Jackson rookie Pacers, Zion Williamson, Tyler Hero, Knights of the Round jersey relic for the Miami Heat, Knights of the Round, Heat in the break Norman. How does a ship piece? Give me an example. It's hard to say without knowing what you're talking about. It always goes by subject matter, first letter. 28 of 99. Philadelphia 76ers. Red Juan. Charles Bessie. I've done 50 breaks of Goodwin Champions this year. I think I've only seen a ship relic one time. I think I've only seen a ship piece one time in 50 breaks. So it's pretty rare to get. Cracked Ice rookie, JT Thor for Charlotte. All of these Cracked Ice non-numbered parallels, by the way, will be top-loaded for you before they ship. And a Kevin Durant die cut of for Brooklyn, KD, KD, Ben Simmons, Derrick Rose, Russell Westbrook, CJ McCollum. All right, we got a Jamal Murray jersey for the Nuggets. Denver and Elau. And Brooklyn also going to get their rookie auto die cut, Cam Thomas, 47 of 99. Cameron Thomas for Brooklyn. Brooklyn Nets. This could be end of auto. Cam Thomas rookie auto. All right, box number four. Cracked Ice, John Wall for the Rockets, and a red Cracked Ice, 40 of 49, D. Rose for New York Knicks. Daron Sharp, rookie. Jonathan Kuminga, rookie base card. Congrats, KL Bailey. Brr. Boom! Case it, Stephen Curry. All right, there's a Scotty B jersey for the Raptors, Heirs to the Throne jersey. There you go, Raps, Pa, Nick. Al Addles for the Warriors, 25-75. Vet auto for Golden State.
Hey, you better look at this. Show the camera. Show the camera.
What's that?
It's red one of one.
But which one of one? There's like four or five of them.
Still one of one.
Al Addles. There's like a laundry tag, a Nike swoosh.
It's the true red. It says, so I looked at the card.
But then it would say shield if it was a shield.
Yeah, it just says red. This one just says red on it. So it's just got to be the vertical.
Damn. Nice hit. got a die cut, rookie Isaiah Livers, Pistons. And then we got a test of time, 11 of 25, purple parallel for Kyle Lowry in the Heat. Test of time. Corey Kispert, rookie. Kristaps, LeBron base. Karl Anthony Towns jersey for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Coat of arms. T-Wolves. And the first redemption of the break, of the half case. Davion Mitchell, rookie prime silo. The Kings. Damn, too bad it's not live. I wanted to see a prime silo live. Post-struck capital. That is the prime silo RPA for the Kings, Davion. Top five sought-after rookie patch auto every year for basketball is the prime silo. Specifically the primes, which are numbered to 25. The regular silhouettes are nice, but you want the primes that are numbered to 25. It has a patch. And those were the ones that go for big money. Grass Kings. Box six. Oh. We got a live silo. Let's go. Cracked Ice Quinn Grimes. Red Ice Bam Adebayo for the Heat. 31 of 49, Miami. Got a Mike Conley. Dasan move for the Bulls. Vinsanity. Oh, it's like a bet. Knights of the Round for the Mavericks. Dallas Mavericks. Sam? All right, and we got a live silo. That's a vet, Kobe White for the Bulls. 8 of 99. Veteran silo for the Chicago Bulls. That's going to be Jay Gold with the Bulls. Cracked Ice Josh Giddey for the Thunder. Rookie base. And a purple Devin Booker. 25 out of 25. Purple foil. Devin Book. Rookie base card James Booknight. Keon Johnson. Domantas Sabonis. And Zach LaVine. LeBron James jersey. Lakers LeBron James. Lake Show DJ. And another redemption, Alperen Sengun rookie silo. So base silo for the Rockets. Alperen Sengun Houston. Rockets DJ Pot. All right, last box of the break for Random Teams 1. 730 Revolution still has teams available. Go check out what's left in Revo. The Random Teams number 2 at 8 o'clock with Crown should be either sold out or close. Let me see. Revolution coming up next only has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 teams left. And the 8 o'clock random teams number 2 of Crown is sold out. All right, so that's ready to go. All right, good luck, everybody, for random teams number 1, last pack. 11 teams left in Revolution. Ooh, I think we got a prime silo, baby. Give us a rook. Nice LeBron James cracked ice. Not numbered, but cracked ice. LeBron, Lakers. Red Rudy Gobert, Utah. 31 of 49. Gobert. LaMelo Ball, Paul George, Jared Butler, Jazz, Lonzo Ball. Brook Lopez. Oh, that's a good one. I think it's a prime too. Let's see. Bucks. Milwaukee Bucks. Getting that one. Philly. And congrats to the Pacers. It is a prime rookie silo. Damn. Pacers. Two prime solo rookies in this one. Two good rookies, too. Davion and Chris Duarte. 21 out of 25. The greatest Pacer of all time. MTSY86. Congrats. That is the RPA that you want if you get the Pacers. Number to 25 only. Prime solo. Nice hit. Glad I got to see one live. I said that Davion wasn't live. I wanted to see what the prime silos look like. So you also get the gold foiling on the number to 25s compared to the base versions. All right, that was it, everybody. First look for me of brand new Crown Royal Basketball. That was Random Team Style 1 on release day, May 11th, 2022. All card ship, you will get all your base cards. All rookies and anything that was a cracked ice parallel will be top loaded for you before they ship. Let me take some pictures. Revolution, there's only 11 teams left. Fill up that Revolution. Random Teams number 2 of Crown Royal coming up at 8 o'clock is sold out. Pictures. I'll be right back.
Yo, you got the phone for pictures?
No, I don't.
It's not over there. Damn. I don't know. I'll go look for it in a second. Get with this, get with that, get with this, get with that. All right, everybody, right now for Revolution, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 teams left. I just went through and discounted the teams again. 8 teams left in Revolution. The random teams number 2 of Crown Royal is coming up in about 15 minutes. Go check out what's left in Revo. Let me go try to find this phone that we take pictures with so I can take pictures of these hits. Thank you.
everything.
Oh, I still didn't find the phone.
Get on one night to sell video games. That's what I want to do.
You can,
but it's a long ass wait though.
Yeah. Oh, to get verified.
Yeah. You saw the kaboom I hit.
Curry, right?
Yeah.
Can I see it after?
Yeah.
I like the kabooms this year. They're like not as boring as some years. Like they actually like are detailed. And I like how they have the kaboom in the back too. Like the little.
Got two prime solos, Duarte and Davion.
I didn't do well. I got a JK though, out of 199. But.
Oh, the base of it.
Yeah, man, JK autos, contenders autos are like $200 now.
They dropped?
Yeah, they're like 200 now.
Why?
I don't know, but a JK on card. I saw one for 200 on Facebook.
Oh, damn!
Like, goddamn, is that really what they're going for? I might have to snag a few.
Yeah, me too.
All right, I'll see y'all.
See you, dude. See you guys. All right, Crown Royal Random Teams number 2 coming up in about 7 minutes. For rise. All right, I just discounted teams again in Court Kings for 8:30. Go check that out. Let me see what's left in Revo. 5 teams left in Revolution, so almost. Looks like the Crown Royal random number 2 is probably going to be next, though. Revolution still has 5 teams. We'll break it as soon as it fills. Second random ready for crown. Can you dig it?